Yes, the mom's in labor, baby 14.
Oh,
right on an M name.
Nerve.
It's a girl, and I'm gonna use Molly. Molly put let's do super parent and have you call over
Lindsay.
Let's see. All right, guys. So she's pregnant, maybe 15, and we're going to age up Molly.
Lindsay.
Why don't you, pick up your child and put your child down here. Pick your child up, please. Pick up. Put Molly down here. You live without that. Go potty on it. Okay. Kevin, are you wearing the age up now? Not quite, but you will be in a second. Okay. Because Molly needs to get some skills. So Molly, I'm gonna have you go ahead and work on your skills. You need a potty and clean this. Responsibility. Okay. I'll figure out who passed out here in a second. Alright. Passed out. Thank you. Want to sleep? And You need to come add some birthday candles. You need to blow out the candles. And there's my boyfriend. I'm gonna tell you that's who that was, hopefully. Okay. I'm gonna have you add some empty candles. And have you help age out your Kevin, your little brother Kevin? Let's get to move you out now. So, Mullen, age up Kevin. That way Molly has a bed and all that. Molly, why don't you go potty real quick? I'll put down some food. I'll answer my boyfriend here in a second. Ah! Mom. Where'd it go? There it is. Okay, grab a serving. Genius whiz kid. Okay. Calvin, I need you to yeah, no, wait. This is out, so grab a serving. Use. I need you to clean this bed and sleep. I need you to go potty and add some birthday candles. Then I need you to finish working on your shape. That goes back in there, that goes back in there. Okay, I'm gonna move out Isaiah and edit Kevin.